feel to be back on the field?
It feels like home. It's been, as you say, a long off season and lots to celebrate and lots of thank yous to give out and lots of recruiting to do. Playing football is our favorite thing and we're at our favorite time of the year.
Does winning the national championship impact the message that you give the players coming into the 2012 training camp?
Such a senior group and such a focused senior group. Not really. They're on task. They understand how hard it is to have a championship season, and it's one day at a time, and you can't look past the next practice.
Defensively, you've lost some players to graduation from the front seven, Mackenzie Dent, Ryan Chmielewski, Roberto Felice. That's a lot of experience that you need to make up on the defense.
No question, and we won't be able to fill those guys' shoes. They're great football players and great people. We got some young kids that can play parts of it, and we'll probably rotate more young people through the lineup, and Coach Knox finds a way to get the most out of his personnel. Excited to see some of the young recruits and some of our second, third-year kids step up and fill those gaps.
For a while, you weren't sure you'd have Kyle Quinlan back, but he is back. How does that feel?
Well, he's was second-team All-Canadian at quarterback and one of the best players in the country last year. And another great offseason and some exposure at the CFL has made him a year wiser, better, and we're excited to see him play.
Now, you've lost one of his best targets was in Matt Parisini. The offense returns almost intact. What can we expect from the potent Marauder attack this year?
I think you're going to see us leverage the fact that Kyle's one of the most talented players in the country, so we're going to throw the ball a lot. We have a big, strong O-line, and Chris Pezzetta and those young backs are going to be a nice complement to Kyle's aerial attack, and I'm excited to see what they can do this year.
Big part of training camp is seeing the results of all your hard recruiting work finally show up on the field. Can you give us a few names that Marauder fans might want to look out for among the newcomers?
Wow, it's an exciting group. I think our linebacking recruiting class is one of the strongest areas. Jake Heathcote from Mowat in Abbotsford, BC, and Kyle Fitzsimons from Huron Heights in the Whitby area are two fabulous football players. Zach Instan at the D-line from London is going to be a standout player. Keldon Allstadt in the secondary. The young defensive kids are going to contribute and contribute early. As the special teams coordinator, we've got so many athletes that can move in space. I'm going to have young guys all over the field on special teams.
Now, at the end of the first week of camp, you take the team to Laval for a preseason game again. That worked out pretty well last year. Facing Laval in a Vanier Cup rematch, how important is that to getting ready for the Labor Day opener versus Guelph?
Well, it certainly paints us into a corner to get accelerated through all of our special teams and offensive defense install. And they've been in training camp for 9 days now, and this is day one for us. So there's a little of advantage. It's a great learning opportunity. The win is something we're always going to try to compete for, but there's a lot more that we got to get done and just evaluating these young kids and getting them game speed bullets before we start our OUA season is invaluable.